If Brian McGuigan had been around today, or I'd have been in his day, I'd have knocked that boy's spark out, regardless how much people like him and how good he was.